Your course area probably has a news forum. This is for important announcements about the module. Students can't add new topics to this. It may also have a discussion forum. This is somewhere that students can carry on conversations and start new discussions off. Go into a forum and you will see any existing discussions are listed. You can click Add a new discussion topic to start a new one, but often you will just be joining in on an existing discussion. So click on a discussion to read it. You can change the way the forum is displayed using the drop-down option at the top. You can join in the discussion if you want by clicking on Reply to a specific message. Whether replying or starting a new topic, the process is much the same. You basically fill a form in using the editor. The editor has a text area and some banks of buttons to let you format the text. You can hover over the editor buttons with your mouse to find out what they do. Some are pretty obvious and some are more enigmatic, shall we say. Type your text into the text area and you can format it as you wish. You may see a subscription option. This is a facility to email you when there are new forum posts. It's up to you if you think that's useful. Finally, click Post to Forum. You now have 30 minutes to change your mind, so go back in and look at what you've just posted. If you spot a typo, you can edit it again and fix it, or if you reread your post and realise it's complete nonsense, you can even remove it. After the 30 minutes, it's permanent and can't be changed, so do check what you've written.